Hopefully we'll learn from the games that we're playing. I hope you know what these games are all about. Okay, it's not... We already have a picture of the team that we envision. Okay, we'll be open to it. We'll talk to you about it. We just have to keep on learning. What we are trying to not be a team is, pagdating ng Gran Lagano, we're starting to drift apart. We have all our own agendas on our pocket. Okay, we're not serving the team. We're serving ourselves. So it's not gonna be easy because we are still adjusting. We're a young team. So the reason we keep on playing these games is to make sure that based on these experiences, we get to learn you guys. So you just have to be patient. We're gonna be patient. But again, I just non-negotiable is effort. You cannot just give up that basketball. See, we lost by, it's a tie game. Look at all the possessions that binigay natin. It's not the missed shots that we took. It's those missed possessions that we gave them, the extra possessions. They just came here to outwork us. Okay, so we have to learn better. Okay, come on, let's go.